Hans wird der Ass gekickt. What are you doing? You're trying to kill yourself. This isn't a very optimum start, but well. Yeah, sorry, I don't have a bot, so I won't get anything out of those requests. But I'm the hotness cold right now. Yeah, just sit back, don't attack. Just look at them. Are you sure you want to go attack them? Are you sure? And you're dead. Yeah, usually I'm a roamer. Arden is my main. And I don't do a very conventional Arden. My Arden is more a crystal. Just because I like to give it... give an extra help. Because usually people don't aim for the roamer. So they don't really attack the roamer that hard, so I don't really have, I don't need that much health usually in the beginning of the game. So I usually go for a bit more crystal and help give a little bit boost, so it's easier for my teammates to finish them off. But it sometimes backfires, it depends a lot on the games. But I usually like to go for that build. And if I have enough potions, I usually am alright, but I should also get the other boots. What are you doing? That's dangerous over there. You're gonna get your asses kicked. Okay, so now I have the aftershock, so now I do tons of damage. I just need to be very careful not to die. And right after this, well, usually I actually do the fountain first and aftershock later, but this time I went through with the aftershock first, so it's riskier than it usually is. I'll just have to be careful. But this guy has been playing really weird. I don't know what to do with this. I'll just play back. Hit, put a few mines, just wait for her to get back here. Nice hit. Can we finish him off? No. How about now? Can we finish him off? Come on, come on, no, don't. Okay, it was alright. Cashing in on the gold, and then I'll put on some defense. Could maybe hit, but it would be too risky, so no. What's he doing? He's trying to get himself killed. Why the fuck is he trying to get himself killed? I can't help you there, man. It's like 3-on-1. You're dead. What are you doing? Oh, fucking hell. Whatever. Defense. Yay, you died. What a surprise. So we can steal this at least. Yep, and I'm dead as well. Yeah, I know that it's dangerous. You put me there. Celeste is too weak, we won't be able to finish off Ringo. Let's get some monies instead. Okay, that helped. Okay. Thank you. It was nice of him. Finally doing something nice for me. If you wouldn't die so much, we would actually have a chance. You're dead. Thank you, come again. How the fuck did he go past the... No. Okay, that works. Want some? Ah, sneaky bastard. Fuck. No. Well, you guys are talking about the builds. Usually I do Fountain first and then I go for Aftershock. This game I went the other way around. I did Aftershock first and I'm risking a lot. So I wouldn't recommend this. But after you have both and you're sort of okay. Okay, now I can help my teammates. Like for example, Celeste was almost dying here. Which if I had Fountain earlier, this wouldn't have happened. Ringo is doing the push. Which should help it. So against it. Okay. And then after doing your initial Fountain, you usually want the second boots to be a bit faster. And from that you can escalate to the other boots or do... Or depending if you want Vision, you can also do the Contraption Trap. I usually go for the contraption trap first and then finish off the boot. But it depends a lot on what your teammates are doing and what your opponents are doing. Come here, I can help you, come here! Why is he running? Okay. Did anyone come to the rescue? No, okay, we're safe. And he kills Celeste, which was bad. No, come on. Let's go away. No! Oh, you're dead. Fuck. Just wait for Celeste. If there's a waste of money, I'll get it. But just otherwise, just wait for Celeste to push in. Because I want her level up. She's lower level than I am right now. Which is totally stupid. See, I do tons of damage right now. Ah, motherfucker. He survived. Help you, Celeste. And only fuck block. Boom. No, I'm gonna die. Just ease up the lane. Okay. We can get one. Go there, I'll take care of this. Nice one. Almost. I almost had the fountain back. This is what you risk when you don't do boots earlier. You don't get the maximum back, so you're taking a little bit more risk. I usually go for contraption now, or maybe a crystal fountain up. The Iron Guard, no. I tried the Iron Guards and it was always shit, so I don't recommend them. I think they were going to get changed or something, but I don't know. Should be careful, Celeste, you're gonna die. Fuck. Are they chasing? No. Okay. Help the Celeste with the push, but we still haven't taken down Ringo. Oh, fuck, and this guy is not good. No, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. No, he wants to commit suicide. Where the fuck is he going there? Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. They're too strong. Too strong. I'm still away from... I'll go for the boots first. Although we do need vision. Should have probably went the other way around. But well, no, it's too late. Boost. Yep. Don't get the Celeste. Gold anymore. So go back. I can pick up this miner at least. A little bit more into the game. Okay, now I can go for contraption. I'll prioritize contraption because I want to have more vision here. Ship. No, don't go! Okay, you're dead. I told you not to fucking go. Fucking moron. She saw me. Usually I put the last skill on the shield, but this time my jungler is playing so bad, I think I need to do proper stuns, otherwise we are not gonna win this. Why the fuck did you run away from me? I can't help you if you run away from me. Yeah, Blackfeather's playing like shit. I don't know what the hell he's doing. He's always going kamikaze. I keep telling him, don't go, and he keeps going. So, I can't help him. I'm gonna focus on Celeste. I'm already doing shit. I bought mines that I don't need. Should pump up more defense. And I think I'm gonna do armor. Will that do the steal of the Kraken? That would be nice. Okay, I'm gonna rush there, see if maybe I can do something. Oh, they're not even trying. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I should get Crucible. That's a good idea. I don't have money right now, but my next build will be the Crucible for sure. Reflex first. I'm just protecting myself. Money from Celeste. Shit. There he goes. Suicide again. I can't help you when you go suicide, man. Black Feather is fucking everything up. He always goes suicide. Always. Maybe if I have a little more crystal bump, I'll be able to do some damage. Let's see, let's try that. Crucible? I don't think so. The crystal infusion instead. And they're engaging, waiting for the Kraken, and they're engaging. Don't fucking engage when you're waiting for the Kraken. Everybody knows that. So use the turret to your advantage. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go, suicide again. Guess what fucked us up again? Fucking Blackfeather. Oh, why is that guy so stupid? And now we're dead. Come on, come on. Okay, that's a good team. Fucking idiot. It's ruining the whole game. Okay, stack up on fountains. Just do the infusion when I get off. And hopefully Black Feather won't go kamikaze again. And that would help us to get the win. Come on. Should be a timer when you're in the shop. You should be able to see how much is left until you respawn. Instead of you just waiting, not knowing. Okay, don't use the boots. Can leave a few traps behind. There he goes, leading the way again. Did I catch anyone? No, fuck. Where the fuck is he going? One, two. Go back. Okay, we almost had it. If we had it, we would have been able to get back into the game. We just need one win on the damn team fight. Black Feather always goes kamikaze. But on this initiation, I fucked up because I did my Vanguard, which is the ultimate is totally full, and I wasted it. I didn't get anyone inside. So I need to be careful not to repeat that mistake. I don't want to see my landmines. There he goes. Kamikaze again. Totally blind. He goes in anyways. Where is he going? Where the fuck is he going? Useless. He just goes kamikaze. Completely stupid. What else can I do? I can sell this. I can buy something else. Should I go even more weapon? Should I go more defense? I'm getting my ass kicked on defense. I guess I can go for defense. It's probably over. Yeah. Yeah, I blame it on Black Feather. That Roamer played well. Every time we tried to engage, he was always defending, so that helped him a lot. But yeah, Blackfeather fucked it up. Well, good game. See how much of a hit I got from this silliness of the game. Yeah. It wasn't that bad, could have been worse. Okay, I guess one more. Without Kamikaze Blackfeather this time, hopefully. Let's see how that works. Bot match? Bot match is just wasting time. Battle Royale is usually fun, but I'm trying to get back into... I'm trying to get back into Simply Amazing, so that's my logic. So if I usually want to go Arden, I usually either block out Finn, because Finn is the only major obstacle against Arden. People like to ban Samuel because he was OP, but on the last update they cut back a lot on Samuel's CP, so I don't usually cut back Samuel. And they cut Taka for me, which is usually a big problem as well, so... So, this looks good. I'll be Arden, you can be whatever the fuck you want, as long as you don't die. That's an interesting hero, the new one, Baron, but I don't like him. He doesn't do enough damage compared to the other heroes. Samuel was a good one, a good addition. He does a lot of sneaky stuff. I had some troubles against Samuel, but now he's a bit less strong with a nerf that he got on this latest update, so I guess it's fine. Okay, Rhyme is good, and Kestrel is also good, so we should be able to win this. And they have Battle, so who's gonna be the Roam on their side? Baron? Baron's not a very good Roam. Although his weapons are usually useless, so I guess he might as well be a Roam. Okay, let's see who's gonna Roam. It has to be Baron, because pedal roaming or saw roaming doesn't... Oh, they can just be full-on attack. In which case... I would have to play more defense than usual. But if they don't have a decent roam to begin with... If I have two hits on the beginning that hurt harder, we should be able to put a lot more pressure early on. So let's see. Dark Ninja 2016. Yeah, Petal on the jungle is very... She can do a lot of damage. And especially against Rhyme. Rhyme is not very good. Chasing Petal, I mean. There she is. They don't care. Okay, they don't care to engage. I don't care to engage. Fine. So I give Kestrel a bump. He might need it. Let's see. Just wanted to put here an extra mine to give a little help to Kestrel. Oh no! Don't die. Go home. Don't die. Ah, it didn't activate. Go home, don't die. Go home for fuck's sake. Why the fuck would you die? I told you to go home 5 times. Yeah, the Kestrel played silly. I hope it's not another kamikaze. I'm a bit tired of kamikazes today after that black feather. I'm going so slow. Need boots. That way you're gonna die. Get back. Get back. I did? Fuck. Damn Baron. Let's get this. What was he saying? He doesn't want us to go there? And you're dead. And I'm dead as well. Fuck, I didn't kill her. Damn battle. Okay, the moment of truth. Should I go weapon or should I go defense? I think I should go defense because they're doing a decent job so far of doing some damage, so they should be able to take care of it. Rhyme is a bit outside of the fight. I hope he gets boots at some point. because he will really need the boots. Yeah, you want all the... I know. Okay, so hurry up. And you missed it. No, no, you don't go anywhere. You're dead. Ah, motherfucking pattern. Motherfucking petal. And there goes our turret. It's not looking very good. Not looking very good at all. Yep, turret's dead. Gonna get destroyed at least. Are they going for the... Yeah, I'm preventing them from getting the gold mine. It's called preemptive action. Okay, I can have the fountain now. Where the fuck did he die? I'm going down again. Fucking hell. To kill him, fortunately. Where are you going? You're going kamikaze? Now I'm able to do some damage. Should be able to at least surprise one of them. Like this saw maybe? Or Petal. Petal is getting on my nerves. Okay, so now you're dead. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. No. Fucking hell. And you're dead. Can't help you. Can't help you. Don't have the shield, can't help you. Can't do shit. If that's another benefit of having those special shoes. When you have those other shoes, the Halcyon shoes or whatever it's called, your time to get another skill is faster, because it also has some percentage increase of. Yeah, I'm too squishy. I need to level up. Too slow. If I had the fucking boots, I would have been able to manage. Yeah, now I have it. So this will really help, but I still will have problems with defense. Are we getting kicked on? What? Oh, their support is Saw. So that's why I've been getting my ass kicked by. Okay, so if I will put some shield, this will help immensely. Some shield, some armor. Yeah, I'm doing armor now. That's an interesting build, actually, having Saw as having Saw as a support. Usually wouldn't expect that, and it kind of works because it has its own power up with the attacking. So okay, now should we be able to get them? Oh, come on, just 2 more seconds. Okay, that worked. Okay. Should we go for it? Really, what we could really use is a turret. That's what we could really use. Level up. Someone hiding here. A lot of time till the fountain pops up. I'm gonna risk it. Nope. Okay, hit and run, that works. Still don't have enough for the armor. Should I wait? I guess I'll wait. Yeah, they might be going for it. Nope, that was there, so no. Come on, come on. Come here, Ryan. Come here. That motherfucker. Time to bail. You gonna help me or you're just gonna sit there? Yeah, we should probably go there. Okay, what I really need now is the... Baron played a bit bad there. What I'd need now would be the contraption. So we would be able to surprise them for a change. Instead of them surprising us. Like, for example, Petal is there now. Should we go for it? Yes, we should. Because there are only two of them. Help him. No, I can't help him with that. If he would attack back, he would have hit her. Why does he do so little damage? Oh, she has... No, she doesn't have shield. Why the hell does he do so little damage? He doesn't have the main. Holy fuck, he doesn't have the main crystal damage thing, whatever it's called. The shatter glass. He doesn't have the shatter glass. It's a completely defensive, or for the long run. What the fuck can I do? I can't do shit. Try to get contraption. Get contraption, come on. Still fuel. Get contraption, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, the fountain has shield, but it shouldn't be that much. Come on, contraption, contraption, contraption. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Deploy, deploy, deploy. Are they here? Okay, one is here, two is here, good. Don't stay here, go! Dead. That build worked out pretty good for them. With Saw doing the roaming. It wasn't even roaming, it was just doing shit. Yeah, but the Falcon shouldn't have given Karkoto that much shield. The problem was our Rain didn't have any massive damage, he was just doing for long run attacks, like sitting in the middle of the fight and just getting more life.